Oh, that's loud. That's loud. Hang on, Mr. Cooper. Oh, my car didn't want to move. Another car went in. Hang on, I gotta go back to the infield garage. My car is screwed to the pit stall. You technic, you suck. Wow, I'm just burning up.
Hey, I'm going to do it. I
Okay, yeah, that's a full course pasta. Right there, that was a full course. car, so we're like kind of back out, and then they'll re-invite us to a new lobby. Alright, so remember it. 25, 8. Alright, I'm gonna stop recording for that. Can we get into our starting order, our qualifying order?
Thank you.
We had seven drivers, so the top four events. Can I come sit over there with you, Popcorn? Can I go back? No more can I. Is there anywhere else I can sit?
I don't know.
Perfect, can I go there? People who have not qualified yet go into go on the normal pit lane, and those who have that sit in the pit stalls in the next one. Wilson, aww. Popcorn, can I go around just so I can get the leaderboard back? Center. Always. Sean's score haven't listed yet.
Thank you.
trying to help you.
Thank you.
house had to be just parked and just knocked down. If I can get a free live stream of the Royal Rumble tonight.
Guys, this... Let me... Whoever's there. Seven, three, two, one. Here we go. Who's ready to watch me lead? All right. Yeah, I know, I gotta pass you, and then... Oh, that makes it easier for me. I'm in the front. Popcorn, do I still technically get the poll next to my name in standings? I just read the feel. Are everyone in their starting position? Can I warm up my tires a bit? Alright, I'm just gonna swerve a bit. Sorry, racer. I was just trying to swerve my tires a bit. Hey guys, you know I have a bunch of money in GTA Online. Yeah, sure, why don't we play a little bit of GTA and then you and I can fly some point my golden jet because I own it. I got my money from a... You see, I don't want Rockstar to know that I have Remember, 25 must cross the line first. 25 cross the line, guys. Green flag is out. And I had led the first time. Oh man, racer took the right. Start braking as soon as the brake indicator comes on. Oh! Local caution. Local caution in the S's. Local in the S's. Okay. Hey, give me credit that I managed to recover. Don't try to go 5-Y up there. Nope. What? Now I am... I'm still running. Believe it or not. And I'm backing it. Is me leading Caleb helping me in points against him right now? Yeah. Battle for six. Cable versus hometown. Oh, sorry, Caleb. Time penalty. Got a time penalty. Sorry. Caleb's out of the race? Sorry, man. Hey! Yeah, that's what happened to me at Indy too. Caleb, do not get retaliation. Do not get retaliation. Time four. Oh, I'm coming with you too. Caleb, are you coming with us? So I really helped you, Caleb. And then the death engine. Well, we all know what happens during a death engine. Have I ever got killed in this series before where my engine dies? I could skip pit road and I could get a lot of positions back. What? Yeah. That's why I'm joining you guys on pit road. No, it's me. The official just flipped off my whole crew, my whole pit crew. The official legitimately just gave my whole pit crew the middle finger. Race control, your official in my stall just gave my whole pit crew the middle finger. That. Nothing! All he did was gave me the middle finger while I was sitting in my car. Then I once... Hey, Caleb. Popcorn, remember that one time when I told one of the racers to go themselves in the NASCAR in the Roblox ring? Lap 2. Hey, look! Oh my god, what happened to Popcorn? No, it say I'm leading you. It say I'm clear. Well, I know I'm about to pass someone. Then I'm 7. Yeah, but it's on my screen that Popcorn is about to go lap down. Legitimately, he is a lap down right now on my screen. No, but it's I have a 37-second lead over you. Watch my replay after the, Wow! What does it say? Maybe it will fix when I pass, Caleb. Lap 9 for me. If I seriously go lap down at this track, I'll have a heart attack. Me too. Break right now. Drop down the gear. My screen is... My screen is saying, DOS. Hey, I'm about to pass someone, so... We'll see what happens after I pass. Got it. No, I'm not. I have not been passed yet. What reason? Alright, then we need to reset. No, but then it's saying it's wrong somehow. Now I say that race. I say go caution and how do I have to fix it? I'm gonna have to piss you. I'm just gonna try to save Jack. Most likely I will. Now I'm legitimately am a lap down. Now they say I'm a lap down on my stream. Maybe. Are you all pitting? No, there's one car that bypassed. Now it's saying that Sean is fifth. Yeah, I just passed Sean. No. I stayed out. Am I a weak lap now of popcorn? I'm a little behind back here. All right, my screen is right there because Yeah. I'm pitting. I'm pitting because I have a feeling you guys are gonna have a 3-car wreck. Yeah, but I can live around. Wow, I didn't realize I take control right after that turn. Okay, Wop. Local caution, local caution. Brandon, yes. Brandon hit me and then I hit. You mean me? Sean, yellow flag is out, man. Full course, full course. Sean, what the hell, man? Someone... We're yelling out a full course caution because there was a three car wreck. Me, Caleb, Brandon. How? How? White, yellow, white, yellow, white, yellow. You were in the caution! Brandon, you were... I'm taking the white flag now. Yeah. Yeah, which means you yeah. Yes. I'm taking the one. Yes, please. I made it back. Everybody, try to help Popcorn. He's the only one who can get our leaderboard. Yeah, I just pulled up the leader. Alright. I have an idea. Alright. Bye.